Alex Murphy, an officer down.
We are on the eve of a technological revolution.
We need to give Americans a figure they can rally behind.
Give your mom a kiss.
My baby.
Too slow, boy.
We're gonna put a man inside a machine.
He suffered fourth-degree burns over 80% of his body. If he survives, he'll be paralyzed from the waist down, confined to a wheelchair.
You say you can save him, but what does that mean? What kind of life will he have?
What kind of suit is this?
It's not a suit, it's you.
What the hell did you do to me?
Make him more tactical. Make him look, let's go with black.
When the machine fights, the system releases signals into Alex's brain, making him think he's in control. But he's not. It's the illusion of free will.
I've selected 13 targets, all wanted for murder.
This is the future of American justice.
You need to speak to your son.
Somehow, he's overriding the system's priorities.
The human element will always be present. Compassion, fear, instinct. They will always interfere with the system.
Dead or alive, you're coming with me.